What's up, YouTube? Small Town Ribs here with the Better App.
Hi, y'all.
Today, we have a retail review. They are Score Hobby Blaster Boxes. Pick these up off of Panini's website. What are you laughing at already? We are looking for the numbered card. 10 to 85. Also some case hits and rookie signatures. Greens.
I'd like to say that none of the cards in that we've seen were 10 to 85.
What? No, 10 to 85. We did do a box battle of these earlier in the week.
They were all at 120.
You are correct. So we're going to look to... Yeah, why doesn't it say the 10 to 85 ones?
Yeah.
How many cards are in each box?
132.
We're going to cruise, and I mean cruise, through the base. We're looking for our hits here. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like... I look like the better half opening up these. So... here we go. Not even going to name the names. Maybe not even flip them over. Just kidding. I have to. We will get to the rookies. Theo Johnson. Bo Nix. Blake Corum. Tyler Newbin. Marvin Harrison Jr. And our gold, George Pickens. On the color matcher. What do you know about that? Najee Harris, Roma Dunze, Ty Law, and Byron Murphy II. We've seen a lot of Byron Murphy II in these cards.
Hopefully he ends up being somebody.
Well, he is somebody, okay?
He's a whole human.
Whole butt human.
With feelings and emotions.
Yeah, so. J.C. Latham. Theo Johnson. Bo Nix. Blake Corum. See, Tyler Newbin. I just saw all of those in the last pack. Cameron Dicker.
The kicker.
Oh, didn't even know you were going to do that. Joe Montana. Nope, that's actually Steve Young. Tua Tagovailoa. Trey Benson and Bo Nix. All right, we're going to need... What are you doing?
Whatever I want.
Don't waste the sleeves.
You know what I'm doing? Minding my own business.
No, you're not.
You should try it.
Mike Williams.
I'm going to name random names.
Yeah, because when they're wearing a different jersey, it confuses me sometimes. Amarius Sims. Eric All, which has actually been a good addition to the tight end core in Cincinnati. Jeremiah Trotter Jr. Jaden Daniels, just still lighting it up. Roman Wilson, even with the loss, did well.
Yep.
Jaheim Bell, Jamar Chase, Bo Nix, Jaden Daniels, and Jim McMahon. Ooh, out of 10, Jim McMahon, the Chicago Bear we're looking for right there.
Mahone.
Out of 10.
Mahone.
I don't hate the card, actually.
I don't hate the card either.
I would rather see any other bear, I think. But, cool card. This is where, I don't do this very often, but I will... I don't know.
What?
I never mentioned our eBay, but with that Jim McMahon card, it will be on our eBay in the next week or two. So if you're interested, there is a link in the description to check out our eBay. Pretty good feedback, like 100%. And very decent prices, if I do say so myself. So if you are ever interested in any of these cards that... Art PC cards. Kyle Hamilton on the Eagle. CJ Stroud on the Emerged. Marv. They will be on our eBay in the next week or two. What? Oh, yes. If you are a member of the Small Town Ribs channel, you do get a discount on our eBay store. eBay store.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're welcome.
We also appreciate all those members. This is like a feel like a rolling ad right now. I don't normally do that.
Yeah, you confused me. You went, I know.
Well, because I like to just make it about cards.
Well, I mean,
it's all about
eBay
cards.
eBay is still about cards.
Right. Try to keep it, so, full transparency. You like that? Throwing out all the secrets today. If I see a card similar to the one I'm about to post to eBay, I will undercut it. So you'll get the best deal on our eBay store.
Don't forget to say the rookies and stuff.
I was still talking. I mean, I showed them. We're looking for another number card, right? We only got one so far?
Correct.
It says two on average. And if you watch any of our videos, you know Panini likes to on average us.
We haven't been on average that much, to be honest.
Enough. Contenders? The Contenders Mega Boxes on average just like...
Those are rookie cards, too. He just is talking, so just look at the names.
Bo Umer. Assassin. Oh, that is Joe Montana.
Montana. Have some respect.
There it is. On average, just like that.
I mean, it is out of 10, though.
I don't care. This says two exclusive numbered parallels. We got one.
But it says two exclusive numbered parallels. What does it say the rest of it?
Per box on average.
Yeah.
There it is.
We got on average.
We got on average. Maybe we'll get an extra. Joke's on us. Don't look at the bottom. Sometimes the number card's there. Unless I missed one. I don't think I missed one. They're pretty obvious. The gold is the parallel and then the number cards. Ooh, there we go. Jaden Daniels on the color match on both teams.
Ooh.
Washington and LSU. I mean, when do you get that? Some rookie cards here. Joe Alt. Jonathan Brooks. We should see Jonathan Brooks in the next couple weeks, hopefully. Michael Penix Jr. Carolina doesn't look that horrendous once making the QB change. Max Crosby.
QB change was definitely essential.
Yeah. Brian Thomas Jr. Jordan Love. Yeah. Andy Dalton is showing a little life to that. That team? Wow.
Slaughtered.
Butchered. Just butchered. Keenan Allen took you to victory this week. With his first touchdown as a Bear.
Yeah.
And his second.
Mm-hmm.
That's terrible. Our gold, Logan Wilson. CJ Stroud emerged. Marvin Harrison Jr.
Both of us started our seasons 0-3. And then I got 3 wins. So I'm now 3-3.
You got 3 wins now?
Mm-hmm. Kyle got 1 win. And he's 1-5 now.
1-5? Not a... Yep. By the time of this video, it's official 1-5.
You're at 1% right now, so...
We are...
Unless he comes back with the greatest comeback of all time. Which did happen to me. Week 2, was it?
It wasn't the greatest comeback of all time.
It was pretty the greatest. The dude only had the kicker left, and it was when...
The 49ers kicked, like, 5 field goals.
Yeah, and he won by less than a point.
We got a number card coming. DK Metcalf.
Let's go.
Out of 120. 78 out of 120. Okay. Yeah. He definitely... Jake Mooney definitely took you to the
cleaners.
The cleaners.
Yep.
In other news, we do participate in a couple YouTubers in a fantasy football league. And looks like we may get our second win.
Just, we're living that dangerous life over here.
As I've mentioned before, just absolutely terrible fantasy football year for me. So, you know, it happens. We got some rookie cards here. Just base rookie. Braylon Allen, who is taking over the main role as running back in the Jets. Ramondre Stevenson. Which is sad because I put a lot of stock into Breece Hall. Jaden Daniels on the emerged rookie card.
He's got a lot of anger and hate behind that statement.
Just not a fan. Not a fan of losing. It's tough. Bernie Kosar. You're telling me Bernie Kosar, Johnny Manziel, and Deshaun Watson. There are three Browns quarterbacks in this set. Yikes. That's how you know it's not a good set.
Ooh.
I mean, let's be honest.
And the best quarterback that was a Browns player is now killing it in Tampa.
I mean, he's doing all right. He threw three interceptions this week. Four touchdowns. But three
and still won.
Yeah, but three interceptions. You can't do that. Roma Dunze.
I know at least one of them was tipped.
Okay, so two.
I said at least one. It might have been more. We didn't get to watch the whole game because we red zoned that since other games were on at that time.
Since more important losing was happening. Looks like we got a number card on the back of this one. Hopefully, it's a good one.
A good one.
Got some rookie cards here. I know you are a fan of me saying they're rookie cards, so. Our number card. It looks like a Washington Commander. Daron Payne. Out of 10. 8 out of 10. That would have been a great Jaden Daniels. Would have been a great one. All right, last
pack. Hey, if you like Daron Payne.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good card.
Our last box here. We appreciate you hanging out. A little banter. It is score. Try to, you know, make it as exciting as possible. Mm-hmm. I definitely wouldn't pay too much over the retail price of these. You are going to hit some number cards. You have
got in that pack right there.
You have potential to hit autos. It's, you know, not guaranteed. Neither is two number cards. On average, don't forget that. And we prove that's possible. Chop. This might be my favorite name of the year at this point. Rookie name.
What is it?
Chop. Robinson.
Mm. Hiya!
A lot of these Canton cards, men of Canton, mostly the same person.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we got another number card. Peyton Wilson. It's going to be a rookie out of 120. Peyton Wilson.
You don't want to say anything about that Saquon card?
Not really. Saquon Barkley can't score a touchdown against the Browns. That's what I'll say about that Saquon
card. When we needed him to.
Yeah. Don't root for the Eagles, but sometimes you just need that touchdown. Didn't happen. It's how the, football season has gone. It's been fun, though. Enjoyed it. Waking up at 9 o'clock in the morning, watching some football till sometimes 2 a.m. Michael Hall Jr., is that a Brown? It's really hard to tell the Browns. Yeah, okay. Because that looks like a college helmet.
Yeah.
And they have no logo.
Like, which makes it even hard. Is this the Browns? What am I looking at?
A couple more packs left.
Four is not a couple.
Two couples left. Myles Garrett with a sweet field goal block. in week 6.
Clear jumped.
Hurdled the lineman.
It was just a straight up and down clear jump right over this dude.
Couple rookie cards here. I was just getting that out of the way. Okay. Not sleeve. Ladd McConkey. That's the first Ladd I've seen.
Ladd.
And yep, no number card there. No auto. Nothing like that. Okay. We got a few left now. Three is few. Three, or is that wrong too?
Nope. Three is a few.
What's four?
More than a few.
Oh, more than a few. All right. These are made up terminology.
It's not. Two is a couple. Three is a few. Anything more than three is
doesn't have
more
a,
than a few.
Oh, okay. Thanks for clearing that
You're
up.
You're welcome.
Possibly our last number card here. Chicago. Yikes.
No.
Jim McMahon. 48 out of 120.
Boo.
Don't want to give anything away. But we've seen that card before.
No, it was out of 10.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was better.
Right?
Oh, yeah. I'm like, oh, that was earlier in this video.
Yes, it
oh,
was.
Oh, boy. Yikes. We got Jim McMahon.
We did.
That's going to be the new Rick Roll.
Oh, gross.
Oh. Starting the rainbow, the Jim McMahon rainbow here in score. Yeah.
Nope.
We're already halfway there. All right, folks. Last pack here. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to get anything too exciting. Oh, there's a backwards card.
Yeah, don't be.
I like to say that, and then Panini's like, we're going to prove you wrong.
Oh, is that what's happening?
Yeah.
Mm.
Here we go.
Let's go. Just do it.
It's backwards.
Just do it.
Troy Franklin. It's just going to be backwards. It's not going to be any. Oh, it's an auto. There we go. We'll take an auto at this point of the game.
Happily
take an auto. Malik Nabers. I hate to say that it's cool to see Malik Nabers do well because he is a division rivalry, but kid's doing well.
You can't help but
you can't
like,
help
like
but
certain players.
Yeah. And let's talk about the number cards. I don't know why we sleeve that up. Jim McMahon.
You gave it to me.
Times two. Look at that. Anybody looking for those for their collection, you let us know.
He's like your uncle or something. Yeah.
DK Metcalf out of 120. That's a little DK card. Mm-hmm. Peyton Wilson out of 120. Deron Payne out of 10. Two numbered out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And a Troy Franklin auto. Franklin, we appreciate you hanging out today. Let us know what you think of these score hobby blasters. You can get on averaged, as you can see. So don't be mad when Panini paninis you.
You can be mad. You're allowed to be if you want to be.
Yeah, it's not going to help, though. we appreciate you hanging out. Also appreciate all the new subscribers, the likes, the comments. It has been a fun ride.
Yeah.
And continues. Hopefully you enjoyed.
We hope you have yourself a good one.
We'll see you soon.